Biodiversity Studies is an interdisciplinary undergraduate degree program where students really get to customize what they want to learn about.
We will try to maximize what credits and what work they have done at past colleges.
A student can study, you know, advertising, or communications, interior design, and business at the same time.
We like to call it a build your own program. University Studies started in 2007, and it started out as a program for students who were really interested in that interdisciplinary experience.
University Studies allows students to choose three different areas of concentration to make up their major coursework. And then they're required to take a core set of courses called Integrative Studies.
What we offer here in University Studies are three really interesting minors, or areas of concentrations, or what we call them: Human Resource Development, the Mexican American Latino Studies minor, and the Legal Studies minor.
I was able to take like history classes, human HR classes, and the new minor, which is the Mexican American Latino Studies.
University Studies also has another degree. It's called the Bachelor's of Applied Arts and Sciences and Applied Leadership. Students come from two-year community colleges. A lot of times those credits come into Texas Tech and you don't get credit for that particular program, but you do with the applied leadership degree.
One of the benefits of this program is the fact that many of the students that are coming to us may have various hours in different disciplines throughout the university, but there's not a particular college that will let them get a degree in that.
Our courses are also offered online, and so students like that modality because they like the flexibility of online learning.
Teaching online gives us so much flexibility because we can be anywhere.
I feel like we are sort of a bridge for those who might not otherwise see themselves in college.
You see lots of students come in and out, and they're all different types of people. You have some that are just out of high school. You have some that are in their 30s. Some of our students are actually untraditional students. They're already working and they just need that degree to get to the next step.
I knew that every Integrative Studies course that I walked into, it was all students who had the same degree as me, but at the same time, completely different.
I think in University Studies, we teach students how to think critically, solve problems.
I love that we get to think about these different kinds of questions, and we're not boxed in by what some traditional departments on campus might be.
The fact that you can get three concentrations from any minors in the college, that really appealed to me because I knew what I kind of wanted to study, but I didn't know how to make it into a career.
Whatever skill set that they get from their three concentration areas, we're able to help them package that and showcase it to employers.
So we've had some students go on to do some really incredible things. We had a student a number of years ago go work for NASA. We had another student go work for Facebook. We've had former graduates go on to be mayors of cities, become lawyers, do some really neat things with their life. Not because they got a degree in law, or because they got a degree in psychology or engineering or hospitality, but because we taught them how to answer complex questions, which I think is fantastic.